Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Ah, finally!
Just don't do anything! Oh.
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Hands right your back!
Oh, just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention. Hurry.
What's he doing?
Em, get these assholes in the closet.
Leave us alone. We didn't do shit
you.
To you.
In the back. Come on.
All set! Phone it in!
I'm making the call. Depends on how you look at it.
We gotta move! Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you!
You forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy, right? Think! Be cool!
Fuck! He didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on!
I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
You hear that? Siren!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this!
It never is! Come on, go!
Move! We're coming!
You shouldn't have been a cop! If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die breathing right! Dumb fucking cops!
Don't be an idiot!
No! Oh, get out of the way!
Press forward! Drop it, prick!
Ah! Blame the pricks who called you out here!
Ah! We keep going forward!
Ah! Ah! Get down!
Wrong profession!
We got a window. Let's go!
Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring him!
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Fail! This wasn't in the job description!
Get in their faces!
Move! We're coming through!
They answered the wrong call!
Let's get out of here!
Let's move it!
So long.
Shut the fuck up and drive!
Woo! Did you see that shit? I fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Fuck, how'd that happen?
Go, 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 go!
Fuck.
Jeez, I think they're gonna...
Fuck!
Local yokels, what?
Guy's a dick!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
The fucking fence! Someone must have fucking talked!
All right, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No! Kill me, you prick! You cocksuckers! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Motherfuckers!
It's your last day!
You fucking cocksuckers!
You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
Help! Help! God, help me! Help!
Oh. Go! Go!
Michael was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had.
At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie.
Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshitting.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.